You're gonna have to say that all again. Elliot, what is it, syndrome?
Ehlers-Danlos. It's extremely hard to diagnose, but all your symptoms add up. You did a great job paying attention to what your body needs. This diagnosis is a good thing, Emma. We now know better how to actually help you.
All this time. So this means it's real. I'm not overreacting. I'm not crazy.
Definitely not.
Thank you, Dr. Weber. There's no way that other asshat doctor would have figured this out.
That's why the clinic's here, Emma. We're just happy to help.